Today, I'm going to tell you why for some people, UV rays are like crack. And stay tuned until the end of this episode for the question of the day. If you answer correctly, you'll have a chance to win a free skincare product. Hello, I'm Dr. Neil Schultz, and welcome to DermTV. Some people always love to be tan. Do you know why? Your gut reaction, as is mine, might be they just like the look of a tan. But the Journal of Addiction Biology recently published research indicating there's more going on. In fact, tanning could be addictive. This new research showed that the UV rays that cause tanning also cause changes in brain activity during tanning sessions that actually mimic the same patterns seen in drug addiction. I know, it sounds far out. I couldn't believe it either. Without oversimplifying, several parts of the brain that play a role in addiction are activated when we're frequently exposed to UV tanning rays, such as once a week or more often. And the study showed that the brains of frequent tanners have the same changes as those of addicts. These results may help explain why many people tan compulsively. 30 million in tanning salons alone, despite awareness about the real risks, such as premature skin aging, wrinkles, and of course, skin cancer. Some continue to tan even after having skin cancer. While people who frequently tan claim they just like the look of their tan, we now know that tanning is actually an addiction, and as with any addiction, a hard one to break. I hope this episode serves as another reason to avoid unprotected damaging UV exposure. You can get addicted. If you want a tan, by all means get one, but get it from a bottle. And if you want to go in the sun, I won't stop you. Just make sure to protect yourself when you do, to help avoid premature aging, wrinkles, skin cancer, and also an addiction that can be fatal. Now, for today's skincare trivia. Answer today's question correctly, and you'll be entered in a drawing to win a free skincare product. Submit your answer at dermtv.com/trivia within 3 days of this episode's airing. Today's question is, so now that you know that tanning can be addictive, which are the UV rays that cause tanning, UVA or UVB? Don't forget, you can find the answer to all questions in past DermTV episodes. Please join me again at dermtv.com. If you have a question, please send it to me by visiting dermtv.com/question. I'm Dr. Neil Schultz, and thank you for watching today.